Hello, I am Dr Annu Dhir. Welcome to my life page. I am going to talk about medical counselling. Before that, I would like to introduce myself. I have joined VLCC 5 years back. I am here just for 2 hours from 3 to 5 daily. And in between, I am often, whenever a client comes, I manage to come in between. Mornings or in the late nights, evenings. The counselling I do in VLCC are mainly to change lifestyles of people. Clients come here mainly, they are obese or they have some health issues or they have some other problems. First is the knowledge of gynecology. Various women who come here who are obese have gynecological problems like PCOD or maybe their thyroid is high. Or maybe they have high blood pressure, or in medical diseases like hypertension, diabetes, gout, and various other diseases. You need to be very communicable. We need to know how to talk to people. We need to convince a person which machine is best for them, how they can reduce their weight, how they can be slim and fit, how they can be healthy. So we need a lot of good communication skill with every client. I think the first thing that we feel very happy about is satisfaction. It gives us immense satisfaction the moment a client who comes to lose weight 5 kg or 10 kg or 15 kg and he's lost that weight in a couple of months or as early as possible. So this is the best feeling we get. The moment a client loses some amount of weight. A certain client has not followed a particular diet or has not followed a particular activity we have told him, and he tells us he's very busy with something or the other. Life is busy for everyone. He has to take out time to be healthy. I am here for 2 hours daily. Sometimes I am even here for 3 hours, depending on what time a client can come. If a client is not able to come between the timings I am here, I have to rush for even a few minutes just to take his medical counseling. All clients that come to VLCC have to pass through me. If their medical is not good enough, they cannot undergo any of the machines which are applied for their benefit. There we have different clients. For example, a DVT patient. DVT patient is standing, a policeman is standing for very long. Now he gets veins which are very prominent on his legs. We cannot apply all appliances on his thighs or legs because his veins can puncture at that time. So everything, every person's medical, every person's positivity is so important to us. We have to see each client so carefully. But I enjoy doing this work. So these are my 2 hours of very challenging and giving me an immense satisfaction. I hope I am able to give you a very balanced view of this profession. And I'm sure those who want to join it, it's absolutely immensely very rewarding and very satisfactory. Thank you.